it's good to just start over. And in this box is the key to a fresh start. The Samsung 990 Pro PCIe 4.0 NVMe M.2 solid state drive. Also, 2 terabytes. I specialize in creating videos about custom PCs, custom keyboards, and tech reviews. As you can imagine, shooting in 4K, having extensive B-roll to choose from, and plenty of, and plenty of cuts and mistakes to edit through can really take a lot of storage space. And clearing out the storage space feels refreshing. And that's why we're gonna replace the whole hard drive altogether with the Samsung 990 Pro. A quick overview of the product. So the Samsung 990 Pro is the successor to the Samsung 980 Pro. And according to Samsung, it's supposed to offer a significant performance increase from the older models. It's pretty much a whole new and improved Gen 4 solid state drive that you can buy in 1, 2, or 4 terabytes. And since it's a whole new solid state drive, I believe it. I've always gone to Samsung. Every time I build a new PC, I've always defaulted in buying a Samsung SSD because they're reliable, they get the job done, and it's from a reputable company, Samsung. So let's get this installed and we'll talk about the specs. A general overview of how much faster the Samsung 990 Pro is. It gets random reading and writing speeds that are 40 to 55% faster than the 980 Pro, while sequential reading and writing speeds up to 7450 over 6900 megabytes per second, near the max performance of PCIe 4.0, meaning you're gonna need a 4.0 slot to achieve these writing speeds. And if you don't know what I just said, just know it's basically designed for tech enthusiasts like me, hardcore gamers like me as well, and heavy workload professionals that need to keep up with their work, also me. Keep in mind, solid state drives are actually becoming less expensive, but they're also improving in terms of performance. So in reality, it's actually good for your wallet while maximizing performance. That's a win-win. All right, so it's installed and I've already loaded Windows onto it and installed all the drivers and updates, and it's basically ready to go. Personally, how I test how fast a solid state drive is I check how fast it boots up. So let's run a few tests with a timer, of course. We ran roughly 3 tests and they all seem to boot up at the same time, which means we're in pretty good shape. I'm excited for this fresh start. And my goal here is to keep that drive clean, basically by deleting all the raw files that just don't need to be there. They're really just taking up space and doing absolutely nothing, but again, just taking up space. And if you're interested in starting over just like me, I highly recommend the Samsung 990 Pro SSD because, like I said, it's reliable, gets the job done, and it's the fastest solid state drive from a brand that I trust. Been using their products for years. Link in the description below. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell to get notified for similar videos like this. All right, thanks for watching. See ya.